Why would we use the Korean style of Tai Otoshi to begin with? No, that's not right. Why the Korean style of Tai Otoshi? Now, the Korean style is where we start with the sleeve, and I want you to imagine that quite often, and this is the reason that it is evolved, that the Koreans were getting the sleeve hand on and couldn't get the lapel hand on, or just opted to quickly pop across into the Tai Otoshi from the one-handed grip. Great, because what happens is this hand here that goes into the crook of the arm, once we've actually rotated into the Tai Otoshi position here, it's ready to offload. So it means that from this position here, we can offload because this really difficult Suruti hand is in the right place. But we can't learn this particular version first. We still have to learn how to use the lapel hand because we want the lapel hand and the Kazushi hand working together. We need these to be working together here, and we need to be able to break our partner's balance with both of the hands. Then what we can do is we can look at the different variations of action-reaction here and where to put the hand ready to throw off a one-handed grip. Great variation, the Korean style of Tai Otoshi, but we need to get it in the right order. Sleeve lapel first, then we can look at the sleeve and then popping the hand across for a faster variation of the Tai Otoshi.